RC, we've got a caller with a lead on the chemical attack. Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
Oh, you're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with it leading it home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly 2nd Division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Just move quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. Will we have one shot at this?
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Let's find Morabi! Standing by.
First floor clear. Moving to second.
Copy. Proceed to second floor.
Possible visual on Warabi. Second floor balcony.
Copy that. Possible on Warabi. Second floor.
Thank you.
Do you copy?
What the bloody hell are we going to do now?
Echo team, Nikolai's bird is down and the sandstorm is on top of us. We need emergency exfil.
Roger, we'll contact you when we get a fix on Nikolai.
Come on, lads. We've got to reach Nikolai before all of his men do. Vehicle coming through. Stay low and keep moving.
I can't see 2 feet in front of me.
Hostiles dead ahead.
Take them out.
We've located Nikolai's chopper. It's a half-click south of your position.
Get down!
They must have found Nikolai.
Move out!
Folks, as bad as hell, we getting there in the middle of a bloody war. We can't, but I know who.